on, ladies.
That's why those are set up. That's all four of the phone numbers that I imported onto my account. No, that's never set up. It was on his phone too.
So what if it just shows somebody's trying to access it?
Well, when I corded the lines, it wouldn't allow me. Now today I got the alert from Ashley's phone that someone tried to install it again, and I called Verizon, which is why I went out to the truck in the driveway today.
Not to me.
They sent me another email because I asked to verify whether I knew this was coming from the most messages.
Great pressure! Great hustle!
Come on, help!
All right. Good turn. Good turn.
Oh, yeah.